Hello kids, good morning. Today we are going to learn your interesting subject drawing. So this is your drawing and coloring book. Okay. Page number 31. Koi squid. Join the dots and color inside the shapes. Okay. So student, look at this object, this picture. This is a picture of circle. Okay. And this is a square, and this is also square, and this is a triangle. Okay, so you have to join the dots and make a shapes and fill the color in the shapes. Okay, first of all take a pencil and join the dots and make a circle like this. Okay, you have to join all dots properly like this and complete the circle shape. Okay, next join the dots and make a square shape. Okay, again join the dots and complete the square shape. Then join dots and make a triangle shape. Okay, then take a crayons. I take a blue color and fill in the square shape. Okay, so you have to fill color blue in the square shape. Next take a yellow color and fill in the triangle shape. Okay, fill color in the this triangle shape. So student, you have to fill in the color in the triangle shape. This shape is also complete. Next color, take a pink color and fill in the circle shape like this. Okay, you have to fill color in the circle shape. Okay, so student, you have to fill color in the circle shape also, and look at here, circle shape also ready. So you have to complete this homework. Page number 31. Join the dots and fill the color in the all shapes and send me your homework. Okay children, bye bye.